173 names, which are people that they don't need to be forgotten for what they do. So
these are the names of those from the Pine Belt who gave their lives in service of their country.
I come here some days and just sit on the park bench and look at them.
What's being done to make sure they're never forgotten?
And we want on this day to certainly salute them and say, thank you guys for your service and for giving your life for us.
A salute to fallen heroes continues tonight at 6:00.